Okay, go.
A little girl in my class was telling me she couldn't wait because her mom was going to get paid in 2 days and then she could buy her some chapstick. So I went ahead and bought her some chapstick because she had chapped lips and needed chapstick. So I bought chapstick for her, and then the custodian at our school, her husband had a stroke, so I gave the rest of it to a gift card for them.
Oh, good. Good.